Hello everyone, I'm Ani Avedisian, the suburban shaman with a cosmic point of view, and this is Water Wisdom. In our world today, we're constantly bombarded by information, or should I say misinformation. So how do we tell what's true, what's woo, and what gets flushed down the loo? The wisdom of the water will enlighten us. Today's question comes from Little Timmy in Wilsonville, Oregon. And Little Timmy says, "Dear suburban shaman, what are ghosts?" Well, Timmy, the paranormal world is very misunderstood. I'll give you a very simple explanation. A ghost is your soul essence wrapped up in your light body energy anatomy. And in other words, what that is, say for example, you die, because it happens, you know, people do die. When you die, your physical body just, well, goes stiff and then starts to decompose. But the only part of you that's real, your soul, that leaves the physical body, wraps itself up in what we call the aura and the chakra system, and a portal opens up and you go to heaven. A beautiful experience. If for any reason that portal opens up and you are afraid to go through it, say for example you were taught that God is a judgmental bastard and punishment and retribution awaiting for you on the other side, you might choose not to go through that portal and enjoy the bliss that is heaven. Then you're left behind as a ghost on the physical world, a place where you don't belong unless you have a physical body. Now, don't panic, because if that happens, all you do is call a shaman or a priest or somebody who understands these things, and we will pray. And another portal will open up, and your blessed little soul will go through and have the bliss that is heaven. That's all a ghost is. It's a human being or an animal without a physical body. Hope that answers your question, Little Timmy. And I want to thank everyone for tuning into Water Wisdom today. Now remember, you didn't come down, nor did I, to burn and crash. We all came down to make a splash. So get out there, have some fun, and do something useful with your incarnations.